Prime Minister, Right Honourable Robina Nabanja speaking there ahead of the President's speech on Saturday on how to move forward as a country following the 42 days of lockdown. Let's now go to Karamoja region, where a military court has convicted and jailed up to 25 cattle rustlers who've been part of a notorious gang that has meted havoc across the region, undermining UPDF's efforts in disarming the region. The court was chaired by Lieutenant Colonel Francis Katerejo, and that the 25 that were convicted and jailed will now be serving time in Moroto prison. Let's have the details.
25 Karamojong warriors were today arraigned before the General Court Martial in Moroto. They were charged with illegal possession of guns used in these raids. Prosecution alleges that Enanga Raphael broke into the house of an LDU officer in Laptuk village and stole his gun, which he was later arrested with. A gunner pleaded guilty to charge and begged court for forgiveness. However, his prayers were not granted. Two other suspects, Lodia and Hadia, are said to have connived to steal cattle in local Megu village in Nakapiripiti district. These also pleaded guilty and asked for a lenient sentence. However, the prosecutor told court that the suspects deserved a deterrent sentence as a warning against the illegal use of firearms. The court chairperson, Lieutenant Colonel Katerejo, sentenced Raphael to 4 years in prison, while Hadia and Lodia 3 years in jail each. Recently, the Uganda People's Defense Forces announced the resumption of the disarmament exercise in Karamoja region.